Before we turn to National Anthem, let's welcome Jacksonville local reporting artist Payten Tison.
Oh,